kids, I didn't go to college to get married, but boy, it was a great opportunity to meet my wife. And I, Chris, just stand up and just introduce you, my wife Christine. We were both 71 grads from Luther. She's not only my friend, my best friend, and love of my wife, but she's also my compass and my rudder. And you notice that she's got her hand on the back of my shoulder.